Okay, so this is a quick video on how I wanted to set up your still life for the long drawing. I would like for you to place a sheet against the wall and across the top of the boxes, so that way you have multiple levels. And you'll see me do this move where I twist the sheet to add some kind of physical texture to the background, so it's not all just completely flat. So I want some variation. I want a little bit of shadow. You can see that being created there. And then I'm going to start placing all the objects, and I'm going to make a really big still life. Even though I'm going to focus in on just a portion of the still life, I want some options. So rather than just having like three items in this, I'm going to build it with a whole bunch of really fun and complicated shapes. And I'm going to keep adding more and more objects to create more interesting spaces or areas that might be part of my drawing later on. Now, I'm not going to draw the entire thing, but I want some choices. I want the ability to make a selection once I get to that point. So I'm going to build this really complicated still life, continually taking a step back to where I'm going to be drawing from, just to kind of check and make sure that it's the way that I like it, that I like the way the arrangement is starting to take place. So you'll see me disappear. I'm double checking, looking from sort of the position of the camera right now. This is the finished still life, and here it is with more dramatic lighting. So I'm lighting it from the side, so that way I get some shadows across the objects.